I heard blues, and I said, that's where the good part of rock and roll is coming from. That's the real music I want to get into. And it was highly discouraged for people of different races to associate in any kind of way in Tulsa, Oklahoma at that time. I mean, it was rough. So I ended up going to Chicago, which was great, because the social scene was a lot cooler there, and that's where the blues was happening. And I found out within a week of getting to Chicago in 1960, I saw my first blues band. You know who was in it? Muddy Waters, James Cotton, Otis Spann, Willie Big Eyes Smith, guitar player named Pat Hare, and I forget the bass player. I said, wow. I thought they were all going to be like that, but it was great. And actually, we're going to go get some barbecue with James Cotton tonight. He's my old buddy. I made my first record with him in 1963. You know who James Cotton is, right? Yeah. Am I supposed to be playing some guitar? They don't call it a run-in-your-mouth workshop, do they? Let's just hit like a boogie, you know?